Welcome back, guys, to the Riotech Corporation channel, and this is Commander Corley here, and welcome back to EVE Online. So today I'm going to show off this Arbitrator fit. It's for the Abysmal Space Runs, and here's the fit right here. We've got three prototype Arbalest Rapid Light Missile Launchers. We've got one Drone Link Augmenter Tech 1. We've got a 10mm YS-8 compact afterburner, 1, 2, 3 large shield extenders, 2 shield power relay tech 2s, and 1 type D restrained shield power relay, and 2 tier 2 drone damage amplifiers. Now for the rigs, we've got a medium core defense field purger number 1, number 2, and number 3. And for our drones, I have Praetor 1s. Now, let's jump out into space, and we will jump into the abysmal space. Now I'm just going to go ahead and jump on over here to my jump point that I use. And today we're going to run a calm electrical filament. That is going to be a T1 abysmal space. Now this fit will run T1 and T2s. I have been told that it'll run T3s by Corpmate. However, I have not tried it. If anybody out there does try this fit and runs a successful tier 3, just comment below and let me know that it is capable. And into abyss space we go. And as always, we want to orbit the Triglavian bioadapted cache. Activate our afterburner, launch our drones, and lock up. We'll send our drones in for the closest one there. Let them go ahead and start taking them out. And once he's in range of our missiles, which they all are now, we'll go ahead and start firing. Start. targeting one of the drones. You can see the yellow there. So we need to pull them back again. And make them retarget us. So while we wait for the shield to regen on the predators, we will go ahead and continue to fire.
A module has run out of charges.
Until we are out of ammo. I'll go ahead and launch this one that's ready to attack. Attacking drones again, so we need to recall. For some reason they like to take these predators out, so you may want to try a different drone. I recommend T1s. T2s they love to eat up as well. Now that our missile launcher has reloaded, we'll go ahead and start firing again. I'm going to get two more out. Lancer looks like taking some heavy damage there. Let's see if we can't get a good explosion off of him. And we're back in our army. So what we do is we'll lock up the bio cache, turn our drones to the bay, fire the cache, the cargo. We've got to wait to work. have engaged. And the he is still 37 kilometers away. We are burning as fast as we can towards him. As he is still firing on us. 34 kilometers we've hit, so we'll start launching missiles at him. And let's get that explosion there. Exotic filament that we will do. As we wait for that time to drop, we're going to go ahead and burn back to the station. Go ahead and drop off what we got.
Warp drive active.
And then come back out. So, while we are burning there, I'm going to go ahead and just cut the video here. And we'll pick up back when we're back out here ready to burn off to the next one. Alright guys, we are back at our warp off point, so we're going to go run this COM exotic filament here. Click use and jump on in. And as always, we'll orbit the bio and we will lock up the enemies and we will start our run.
module has run out of charges.
And it is time to recall the drones as he is trying to target them, as we have to reload. And we'll launch everything we've got against him. Drones and missiles. Get him knocked out. There's the bio core. Little frigate here is now dead. So we'll recall the drones. Bio-cache. Loot it. And I'm gonna go ahead and reload to the scores. Activate the gate. We'll jump into room 2. Now these spark grip or grip, anywhere in the name, they like to take out drones a lot. But we're going to go ahead and launch our drones against him real quick so that we can get some DPS on him before he starts attacking the drones. And he's attacking our drones, as you can see, so we'll bring them back and to start attacking us again. And then I'm gonna launch the hammerheads against them. And as you can see, he does do a lot of damage. I was seeing 900s come off of him there. and move on to room 3. Had one attacking my drones there. We went ahead and knocked him out real quick. So we'll go ahead and get this bio taken care of. Let our drones do that. And then that'll be it for this episode, guys. Until next time, this is Jonathan with Riotech Corporation, signing off.